jellyfish.
Try to get a picture of them, there'll be some more somewhere.
Oh, look, it's paper! It's actually one thing I'm quite surprised about, I haven't seen lots of trash floating in the river.
No, you
water. Well, no, so there's apparently there's an island out by in the Atlantic which is just a trash mountain.
Yeah.
Because of all the currents around the world, it's where it all ends up. Yeah, basically everything's ended up there. And you remember those yellow ducks that were released accidentally by a container ship? A container ship broke up and all it had was little yellow bath ducks in it. And they're still floating around the world today, about 10 years on. They reckon it'll be about another 100 years before they biodegrade. So calm today. Baby turtles, they look like jellyfish. No, me either. Just doing a jiggle test. Top of the world and stuff. Leonardo DiCaprio in Titanic. I did think it was funny when the girl, you know, the girls with the violins, they started playing this theme song from Titanic, which is very ironic. That was on day two. I recognise that. Weren't they playing that when the Titanic sank? Oh, that wind's drying my nose out. Beautiful out here though. Found anything interesting, Dad?
Can I get their baby turtles?
Oh, you might be right, you git. You're always right.
What?
Always right.
See, look, see the way they're
Yeah.
See the way they're swimming?
They're turtles, yeah. Where?
See anything?
Dan's right, they are baby turtles.
Are they?
Uh-huh. Couldn't see
them. No, they were. Oh, look at the smaller face. They're down to the dark.
Yeah.
Keep your eye on that. Yeah, can you see them?
Over in the distance, yeah. About 100 yards out.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
See them.
Straight there, Dad. Pass on this side. Or is it just a swell?
Swell.
I think it's swell. Because they'd have broken by now.
No, they were dolphins. They definitely saw them with
dolphins.
Yeah. We've seen some dolphins.
They should have imagined it.
I'm suspicious. I think it's just swell on top of the water. Yeah, it looks like there's like a shadow. No, it's not. It's the sunlight. Because of that overhanging. It's an illusion. Oh, I don't know. Lifeboats look. Ooh. Do you want to wait there? I'll go and get them. Inside anyway. I'm getting really chesty. We're going back to the cabin. Do you want anything from the shop? No? Well, we'll go and see if they got some tissues anyway. Come on. Come on, sicky. Yeah, well, I told Dad. She probably isn't paying attention. That's why I said, do you want anything? Anything like a packet of whole cinders? Well, it will be. That's exactly what happened to me. Hey!
all sorts of bits and pieces, so if you want to look at some holes, you might be able to see on the side. They've got calamine, beach and coven flue, sterident. I reckon they must be on some sort of counter there. At least we weren't ill for the majority of our trip. Only for a little bit. That was a bit of a breadstick habit, to the point where he now eats his dinner with breadsticks because, you know, it saves on a knife and fork. Mental you are.
And a lamb curry.
Nice is that lamb curry. You're crazy. Thank you very much. Sent me to get her more food. First thing in the morning, it's like an extra swimming pool out here. Water everywhere. Into it. Nice, isn't it? Oh. Dad didn't waste any time. You didn't waste any time.
Well, no, I've got a pudding and another pudding and another pudding. This is the results of your filming, though.
Yeah.
See you in a bit. Shirt, no? Giant cinema screen. Never actually sat here and watched the movie because, in my opinion, the cinema screen sucks. It should just be a giant TFT, not a small LCD pixel, I think. What it actually is a large number of very small screens stitched together. It's not particularly awesome. Over there, you can get burgers, chips, hot dogs, whatever you want. Hello. We've gone too far, haven't we? We cannot go any further, we have gone too far. We'll go around that way.